Hi, I'm Bruce Williams, Collections Manager at Vizcaya Museum and Gardens. Let's walk through Vizcaya's online object catalog and how you can use it to browse the museum's collection of antiques, furnishings, artworks, and more. Go to vizcaya.org, hover over the Collections menu, and then click on Digital Collections. Now scroll down to the box that reads Explore Our Digital Collections and click Search and Explore. On the next page, click Objects. To search the database, you can type keywords in the search bar at the top of the page to find related objects. One of my favorite items in the catalog are James Deering's black cape toe Oxford shoes. You can use shoes as your keyword search. The museum has very few of James Deering's personal objects or items, so these are very special. We recommend using the browse feature to explore the collection by categories, such as place of origin and period. Best of all, you can click location and browse objects according to their current location at Vizcaya. For example, if you click the living room, you can see all the objects currently in the database that can be found in that space. When you click on the title or image, you'll be taken to a new page with details and high-res images of that specific item. If you're doing research or just curating a list for inspiration, you can star objects to save them to your personal list, which can then be printed or downloaded when you're done. We are working quickly to upload more than 3,600 objects to this database, so new items can be found each week. Keep coming back to discover hidden gems from Vizcaya's collection. Happy browsing!